Live look tonight, Fort Worth, where some lanes of 35W have reopened 14 hours after that deadly 133 vehicle pileup. Traffic is getting by northbound, southbound lanes, so you know, are still closed as police tonight continue their investigation. Salvage crews still on scene, removing the mangled pieces of vehicles that are still littering that highway. As we begin to slowly understand the magnitude of what has happened, we are learning about those who were hurt. Healthcare workers and everyday morning commuters as well. Good evening, I'm Doug Dunbar. We are streaming live tonight, CBSN DFW, and our Caroline Vandergriff spoke to some of the people who were caught in that terrifying madness this morning. We get underway with that, all new at 10.
For drivers headed to work early this morning on I-35W, conditions seemed okay.
All the way from Denton, the roads are good.
Until they got close to 28th Street.
Right to that bridge over the Trinity River, and everybody, it's just mass pandemonium on my side of the road.
Ryan Chaney was driving in the regular lanes of the highway. He got hit by a car sliding on the ice and pulled over near the guardrail. That's when he saw the start of what became a 133 car wreck in the toll lanes.
I hear a car hit the barrier and it made me jump. And then another car hit that car, and then a semi truck. You can hear people screaming, and then a second later, their screams get muffled by another crash.
Chaney says he started checking on people trapped in their cars, even breaking an SUV window to pull one driver to safety. But he's haunted by the woman he couldn't get to before this FedEx truck crashed into the pile.
I saw the truck coming up into the air, so there's a truck to the right of me, and I dived underneath the trailer, and she was crushed to death by the vehicles falling on her.
Six people were killed, and 36 others taken to area hospitals. A total of 65 people, all adults, were injured in the pileup, including a large number of frontline healthcare workers who were heading into Fort Worth hospitals to begin their shifts.
Which, to be quite frank, made it a little bit more stressful for those of us, because in some cases, our folks would know those folks.
Those who survived the massive pileup are still processing what happened.
Everybody around my little section walked away. Everybody was shook up, but everybody walked away. And now, that's awesome. Because you never know. I've never been through. I can't do this no more, man. I can't.
One of the many lives changed forever by this horrific scene.
And that pain is just incredible. And this whole community will feel that pain. They need your love and they need your prayers to get through this.
In Fort Worth, Caroline Vandergriff, CBS 11 News.